Souza. The body spot will be favored. Combat boxer Boetsch at plus 375. Boetsch trying to conserve Souza.
So Boetsch got to use his wrestling, try to keep his fight standing, and use his power to try to discourage Jacare closing the distance.
That's so much easier said than done, because Jacare is so fast. But look at the size of Tim Boetsch. Look at how thick he is. You know, you can tell that he fought at 205 in one go.
Boetsch now trying to become the first man in more than 9 years to finish Jacare Souza. Former Strikeforce middleweight champion.
They got immediately, they got eyes on that.